Hello, I received a message from someone here on YouTube, and he said that Patriarch Bartholomew of Constantinople is a Mason because the Turkish government is Masonic and they would not allow a man to be Patriarch if he were not a Mason. He didn't cite any sources for that, he just makes that accusation. So I heard this when I was an old Calendarist, I heard this slanderous lie among old Calendarist people, but one thing I noticed is that they never cited any sources. There's a talk on YouTube with the GOC priest, Father Stephen Allen, and he makes a statement about mainstream Orthodox bishops. He goes, these men are Freemasons. You know, he just says that as if it's true. He didn't cite any sources. He didn't give any names. No specifics were given. And this is just slanderous lies. It's irresponsible. And I've never seen any kind of documentation, no references, nothing from these people proving that in the world today there are Masonic bishops in mainstream Orthodoxy. I've never seen any evidence adduced that Patriarch Bartholomew of Constantinople is a Mason. So I think that laymen and people today in general are superficial, and they assume that if a clergyman says something, it must be true, and they never check anything out. So you people, since you're Christians, you need to be more responsible in what you say and don't slander innocent men. So my challenge to you, anyone out there, is in the comment section of this video, I want you to provide documentation proving that Patriarch Bartholomew is a Mason. I want you to produce documentation proving that any bishop in mainstream Orthodoxy today is a Mason. I want to see it. I want primary source documentation, even secondary source information will work. Whatever you've got, I want to see it. And I seriously doubt you people will be able to provide anything. I think old Calendarist clergy are slanderous liars. They're irresponsible. They're unethical. It does not bother them to lie about clergymen if it suits their purposes. And I have absolutely no trust in the old Calendarist paradigm anymore whatsoever. So that's my challenge. The comment section below is open, and I thank you for listening.